Hey guys, welcome to Sanchita's channel. Today's video is all about Ugadi. So wishing everybody a happy and a prosperous new year. Ugadi Shubhashayagalu and Ugadi Shubhakankshalu. So in this video I am going to show you how to prepare a traditional Ugadi pachadi. So let's see how to make it. The pachadi is a notable festive food that combines all flavors, sweet, sour, salt, bitter, astringent and spicy. In Telugu and Kannada tradition, it is a symbolic reminder of that one must expect all flavors of experience in the coming new year and make the most of them. So ingredients required to make Ugadi pachadi are neem leaves, tamarind, salt, spice, for spice chilies and jaggery. So initially take a water, to this add mango slices. Mix it well. So add tamarind to this, neem leaves, jaggery, red chili powder. Add salt to taste. To this add one banana. This our Ugadi pachadi is ready to serve. It contains all six tastes. I'll just brief you the significance of each taste.
The bitter taste of the pachadi comes from the neem flowers. The bitter taste are the unhappy moments of life. Bitter moments are also a part of life and so it should not be forgotten. The sweetness taste comes from the jaggery. Sweet taste are the happy moments in the life. Tangy taste of the pachadi is from the unripe mango. Ugadi marks the beginning of the mango season, hence mango represents the surprise element of our life. And that a person should know, always be prepared for it. The spicy taste comes from the red chili powder. It represents the angry moment of the life. The salt represents the taste of life. The salty moments are necessary to make our lives interesting. And the last one is sour. Tamarind adds the sour taste to the pachadi. It represents the sour moments of life, which along with other flavors makes our lives worth living. So these are the significance of all six tastes. We call it as shadrasas.
Hope you guys like this celebration. So this is Sanchita's first Ugadi. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.